30 years ago, that boy sat down on the back porch out there, and him and your mama called me out on the porch. And they wanted to get married. I told them, well, it didn't matter what I said, they're gonna do it anyway. So would you believe the boy went to college and spent a year before we ever got married? See, they thought I'd disagree, and they'd go and get married anyway, except fool. Yeah. So they waited another year and he got married. And you know, he's been a pretty good old boy ever since. He raised a couple of pretty good children and got a nice little grandson. And just couldn't want for